What's up guys, welcome back to my channel Winamax Ninja Gaming, and today I'm going to show you the gameplay of Human Fall Flat Part 6, The Castle. Let's get out of this stinky room first. You know, yesterday night I made this video and then I uploaded it to YouTube and then I deleted it from my computer when the upload was only till 83% and the video didn't upload. I don't know why. I have to make this video again today. Some noise is coming. I am just turning off my mic. If another noise comes, I'll just turn off my mic. Okay, just ignore those noises. That's my story. Today I'll try to make the video short in 20 minutes. Yesterday the video was 24 minutes. I failed many times. I can easily do the speedrun. See, that's I see the mountain. I can easily go to that by rotating this car, this launcher car, and bringing me there, and I can just finish the mission easily. But I'll just complete it fully. This is the most funniest part in this game. This game means in this level. I don't think I can grab this. We have to open this door and bring that caravan back here. Because we have to climb to this house. This is actually, you know, a physics game. It is made by, I don't know, I think USA, but most Chinese players play this game. This is normal a physics game for mind developing. I've completed all the levels except the ice level, you know. And I'm playing this till the power plant, till the power plant version. Then I'll switch to the other version that I've shown you how to download. I'm just having some problem with my Steam account, so I'm just doing the game here. Now this is the riskiest part here, because you could easily fall on the river. Jump. No, no, no. Jump. And that's it. I'll try to get on this hut on the first try, but yes. Now another tough part, I can't get on this hill, you know. That's impossible for me, I'm a real noob, that's why. What? I did it the first time. And yesterday night's video, I did this thing in 3 to 4 times. I just hit on top of the caravan. There is another caravan there. You guys can do like this. It's, I'm showing you this level how to do it properly. No, I can fall here. I don't want to fall. Okay, swing, 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 swing. No, swing, bro, swing. Oh my god, no. I don't know why is this stick given here. I don't need this stick. Because I just get up in the wheel to lift this stone up. Okay, I completed this part till in 6 minutes. Now you see this, how I lift this stone up. Okay, that's it, enough. No, no, not more, not more. Now I can't get on top. I just have to do this. Rotate this. Okay. Now when it gets all the way up, I have to jump, because when it's coming down, you know, when it's coming down, sorry, when it's now. And then no, 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 no. I'll put it down first, then let it swing. Got it. I can also try this thing, you know. You guys, what you have to do is just get on that and get up, but I can also try this way. This is a bit easy for me. If you just practice, I am just showing you how to. If you know this thing in this game, you are the god of the game, I will tell you. Because and how to do it, I'll show you. You have to see, if you do like this, you can get up. You have to point at the top, you know. You have to point at the top and then get up, then you can just easily get up. There are many noises, please ignore them, and I'm really sorry for those noises. Hope no one watches my video. I don't know, each video 1 to 2 views. I only don't watch my video. You guys do. I'm definitely invisible, guys, because I'm a starter. Now we have to climb here and open this gate. Climb this. Last night when I was making the video, I climbed till the whole part, and then while going through the gate, there was a glitch and my body got stuck in the gate, and so I have to restart till the checkpoint and again like this, you know, the gate's grills. Now if I just lived once, you know, for a practice, I just lived my both of my hands one more time, you know, to do it again. What's happening? And you have to be straight like this. Okay, no this way, no that way. You have to look straight up. Then only you can go. Normally I swing. No. Why I'm just doing this, I really don't know. For me, this climbing is the tough. If you don't climb, you have a drum given there. Wait, I'll show you. First let me go. First I'll get all the way to the top and then I'll show you. Okay, 10 minutes till now. And you know, if you, I record the tech videos through Bandicam, and I record gaming videos through the Windows 10. There is a default recorder, you know, gaming recorder, game recorder. So I use that. Now it is just, so I always pause the video and turn on and off my mic. Okay, you can't see this, but it is actually, you can see the wooden wheel upside up here. The box is there. My box is running there. I can see the time. But if you guys know a more good recorder than this, because I can't stop the video here, means I can't pause the video here. I can fully only stop. I can't pause it. Okay, wait. You guys don't have to do this step. I just did it. What you guys can do, you know, see, this is the house. You see, there's a drum there. You have to get inside that house and roll the drum through this to this part of the land and then jump here. And then you have to place the drum on these bars and then get up to the room and you have to come from this window here. And then you have to swing your hand and open this gate. Done. Now I'll show you what happens if you jump into the river. It actually, it has 15 counts, 15 to 16 counts. After 16 counts, you just respawn. The bubble counting, you heard them. Now, see, that launcher was there. We rotated from there and then there. And now, with this wheel, we'll go down to that part. I can show you now. No, don't fall. No, I didn't do it. Oh, no, I didn't do it. I have to put that thing down, understand? Yes. I did it. Woo-hoo. Now see, I'll show you a twist and after seeing that you will just say, wow! Wait. First let me get to that part of the land, then I'll show you. I have to hold this and not this. Very long wait in there. Should we just go to that part of the land? Now I think I'm gonna do it. Yes, I think now I'm gonna do it. No, oh my god, shit. I just give me a scam. I know, once I keep lagging in one place, I'll just lag till there for 100 years. I'll lag away. The momentum was not for this side, it was for this side. Yeah. I did the momentum too long, that's why. Now I'll show you the twist, okay. My fingers were aching so I guess. Now see this. Wait. Let me climb upwards for a better view. Now you see. You have seen other YouTube videos and in there what they do, hold the windmill and go to this part of the land. Okay, this part of the land. Then there is a wood, there is a trunk and there is that side of the house there is one wood piece. So, and there is an iron also, if you see carefully there is an iron also. So they take the iron and take the wood and make something like that in this gray wall part. So that you can just climb over that and you can go to that part of the land, and when you just pull that two mats, you just fall inside, and inside is something what I will tell you. Inside is something like a mountain or old fort, and you have to break walls, and then after that one wall will break that will connect to that place, and that is the end place, cause this thing is the exit. Okay, that brown wall, brown door you are seeing, that is the exit. So for that you have to first do this thing and then this thing. But there is one thing that many guys doesn't know, that is that we can just move this windmill, you know, we can just move this windmill by doing this. Okay, once you move it, you don't have to do this part. Okay, which part I'm showing you? Okay, the part I told you. You don't have to do that underground part and all this, which is very time taking. You can just do the last part and go. But this is actually not a speed run. This is not any speed run. Okay, a speed run is very easy. I can just complete this level in 2 minutes. The speed run. Now see, my momentum will go there, you know. If I just leave this thing now, I will go there. No, what is happening? Oh, what? This is the first time I fall from this place. Turn my whole body, no, that's why. Okay, I can do it. Okay, yes, I did it. See, I have to complete this in 2 minutes. I can't let it go more than 20 minutes. I can't. But I have to break my record. I can't do that. I think last video I did it in 25 minutes. You have to get in here. This is also a time taking thing, you know. Getting like this. Okay, now the tray fall. Do it in 20. No, I can't. It's now 19, 16, 19, 17. I can't. Because see? I can't. This thing will be time taking. No. Good. What? I really can't. What the? This came here. Man. On my head. Fall now, hold it straight from the side, the middle. Many noises are coming, I know. Many noises are coming. Please ignore them, please. I told them many a times, but they will not listen to me. What can I do? Please ignore those noises, please. What is happening, man? What? Why? In this video, I'm having problem with something I never had. The wind will fall, and this time I never fall from these parts. Okay. And done with it in 21 minutes. So as you can see, I just did it, and the level is complete. The video pausing. So if you like the video, please give it a like and subscribe my channel. I'll meet you in the next one, and for the timing, peace out.